kitchen, then she throws them over to the floor.